If I could take you away, pretend I was queen.
Hi, my name is Erin Bigler. I'm 21 years old and I'm going to UC Davis. I recently came back from an international baton twirling competition in Australia, and I came back with 3 gold medals in solo, 3 baton, and freestyle. Well, I actually started this in the elementary school and it was just for fun. And I started competing when I was 10 years old by myself in individual events. Went to one of my competitions and I won my first trophy. And so after that, I wanted to continue. You know, it was a great feeling to win. What you do is you twirl this baton. It's like a metal stick and it has 2 rubber ends. And you combine elements of gymnastics and dance and you make a routine out of it. And it's pre-choreographed, so you go out and do it on the floor. It's always a challenge to twirl. It's definitely not an easy sport. It's actually really tough because there's so many different elements of other sports. You incorporate a lot of the elements of basketball, football, tennis, dance, and gymnastics. It takes a lot of energy just to get through 2 minutes, and it's hard. Like, it takes a lot of practice. And you always come back home with a few bruises every time you go practice. A lot of twirlers end up injuring their fingers and their fingernails, which is really painful. So it's definitely not a sissy sport. At the International Cup competition, I was up against a bunch of world champions like from the year before. Well, this is the most gold medals I've taken home. I've taken back 1 or 2 maybe before. It wasn't really nerves because I was competing against them. It was more because I wanted to make sure I did a good job in front of everybody who was watching me. In my freestyle, I had no drops both times that I did it because I had to do a preliminary round. And the crowd loved it. People came up to me and told me how beautiful they thought my routine was. It felt pretty good.
Yeah? Just pretty good?
Okay, it felt awesome. I mean, I get to travel the country, and on top of that, I get to go compete and win. I hope to compete till I'm at least 25.
Please, sir, don't you walk away, don't you walk away, don't you walk away.